Okay, drill number four. The most important part is to incorporate these drills back into your stroke and think about them when you're actually trying to swim properly. I've taken my fins off because the stroke rate will be higher now and I won't be sinking as much. I'm going to do the same drill, but this time on both sides. Arm forward, breathe in three kicks, and then you'll see that it looks like normal swimming. It will have a pause when I'm just pausing to think about it and remember that catch, but it's still a drill and it's still not proper swim speed yet. Thank you.